हेलो एवरीवन, वी द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ श्री बी एम पाटिल पब्लिक स्कूल विजयपुरा हैव पार्टिसिपेटेड इन टेक उत्सव एंड मेड अ प्रोजेक्ट ऑन बीजापुर हिस्टोरिकल मॉन्यूमेंट्स। आई जैन मुथोल एंड
आई प्राची बिराला
हैव
सो दिस इज द पेज व्हिच बाय व्हिच वी हैव लिंक्ड ऑल द आवर स्लाइड्स। दिस इज आवर होम पेज। वी एडेड आवर स्कूल लोगो, आवर स्कूल नेम बीजापुर हिस्टोरिकल मॉन्यूमेंट्स। Bijapur is also known as Vijaypura, is the district headquarters of Bijapur district of the Karnataka state of India. It is also the headquarters of Bijapur Taluk. Bijapur city is well known for its historical monuments of architectural importance built during the rule of Ali Adil Shahi dynasty. We chose 5 monuments. First is Bara Kaman, Gol Gumbaz, Ibrahimpur Roza, Sangeet Mahal and Upli Burj. We added the map of Bijapur. Now my friend is going to tell you about the HTML codes which we have used here.
This is our HTML codes. HTML full form is Hypertext Markup Language. It is used to create simple websites. HTML only function mainly on the tags. There are many types of tab. Some are unique, some are commonly found. For example, the head tag. Head tag is a very unique tag, but marquee tag is a very special tag which is not seen frequently. Marquee tag helps us to move from one place to another automatically. And here we have also added some pictures to make it more good. Here is our texts. In text we have added some font. Font specifies the size, shape and color of the object. And here is our hyperlink. Hyperlink is used to move from one page to another page. Its text is commonly represented by purple color. Now my friend will tell you more about the historical monuments Baraka.
Bara Kaman. Ali Adil Shah of the Adil Shahi dynasty wanted to build a mausoleum of unmatched architectural quality. It was planned that 12 arches would be placed vertically as well as horizontally surrounding the tomb of Ali Adil Shah. However, for unknown reasons, the work on the structure was left incomplete. Only 2 arches were raised vertically. Rumor has it that the construction of the mausoleum was stopped because once completed, its shadow would touch the Gol Gumbaz. Nowadays, the remains of the 12 horizontally placed arches can be seen.
As you can see here, the hyperlink is here, homepage. As I told you, it is in the purple color. The next one is Gol Gumbaz. Built in the 16th century, it almost took 20 years to complete the construction of Gol Gumbaz. It is a tomb of Adil Shah who started the construction right after he ascended the throne of Bijapur Sultanate. The tomb has 4 minars, each has 7 floors with staircases. One can see an overall view of Bijapur from these minars.
So our third topic is Ibrahimpur Roza. Ibrahimpur Roza. It is also known as the Ibrahim Roza, which is the tomb complex where Ibrahim Ali Adil Shah II is buried, along with his wife Queen Taj Sultana. It is one amongst the supreme achievements of Adil Shahi, which is remarkably considered as finely decorated. It was completed in the year 1627 by Ibrahim Adil Shah II. It is a square structure with twin buildings and delicate carvings. The building was designed by the Persian architect Malik Sandal. The verses of Quran are beautifully covered on the walls.
The next one is Sangeet Mahal. Sangeet Mahal. The Sangeet Mahal, also known as Nari Mahal, built at Navraspur, Bijapur, is located 3 kilometers away from Bijapur district. It is one of the important structures, typically representing the Adil Shahi architecture in the area. It was built in the 16th century. It now has ruins of a palace building and reservoir enclosed by a high wall.
So our last topic is Upli Burj. The Upli Burj, was essentially constructed as a watchtower having a staggered height of 80 feet. The key person responsible for building this historical monument was Hyder Khan, popular commander in the Adil Shahi army. This is the reason why Upli Burj is also called as Hyder Burj by the locals. This watchtower was primarily built to improve the security strength of Bijapur. Once the construction of the Upli Burj was completed, it was used by Adil Shahis to keep an eye on activities taking place outside the fort wall. It was also used to track the presence of and movement of their enemies. The watchtower is closely located to the citadel's western sides. The construction and the location of Upli Burj is considered as one of the brilliant moves by Adil Shahis, which helped in creating a secure and stable defense system for the city of Bijapur. During the ancient times, the Upli Burj survived as an important watchtower for providing protection against enemies, and today it services as the perfect viewpoint for tourists to look over the city of Bijapur. This is one of the must visit historical sites in Bijapur.
We have added 6 pages in our website, the homepage and the 5 historical monument pages. We have also added many tags, and this is our homepage. This is how it operates using hyperlink. Homepage is hyperlinked to every other page. Thank you.